got a bit of a splashy fish. I might have a large fish here, buddy. Oh, it's a medium. What? It's splashing all over the place like it was massive.
Oh yeah, the boss is coming after me again. Nah, I'm not fighting you again, boss. Like, you were an easy fight, but I'm not doing it again.
Now, hurry up and get in and do this tutorial with me. Oh god, oh no. Right, North America it is. Right, which one are we doing?
And what have you got written there?
Right, well, I'm going to try my hardest to pronounce some of these, okay? So we got Sakanusem.
Oh yeah, so...
Kokitos,
okay, so we see the same one.
Ligdizil, Satanazi, Niggy... Ooh, I nearly said something bad then.
Mangalogalore.
Oh, I'm excited, Kyle. What humanoid creature am I going to make this time?
Oh, no.
You know what? I'm going to make myself, I think. I'm going to make myself.
What is that?
Bro, there's a few questionable ones here, Kyle.
I can be a monk. I can be Misa Misa from Death Note.
Just give me some curtains and I'll be happy, right? I don't want this garbage, man.
Oh, no. When I hear that laugh, I know it means something.
Oh, no. There's not a lot of limitations you can have, so I just decided to do this, Kyle.
Oh my god. Why do you look like that blonde dude from Attack on Titan?
Oh, I could be really evil. I could be evil, Kyle. What if we... Oh, we could be emos. Bro, we should be goths. We could so be goths. Have a look at my character. Bro, I literally look like I sit at bus stops. I just don't get on the bus. I just sit there with a pack of cigarettes all day. Oh, I don't like this. Feel like I've just walked into a high level zone all of a sudden. I'm now fighting Leonidas. Oh no, Kyle. Oh, I missed my special attack as well. Oh my god, he's beating the living shit out of me. Bro, he just did some... Whoa, he's just teleporting me. I got him to half health and he like TP'd me to some other area.
Oh, my feet are burning on this thing.
You're about to fight Leonidas.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet.
The way my character looks and using these weapons, I kind of feel like playing Hunt Showdown.
Yeah, a little bit. I do see that.
All right, there is full damage. Can repeat, full damage. Oh, who are you?
Okay, I'm liking this. And then a drowned deckhand. More like drowned dickhead, am I right? No. Camp restricted in landmarks. Can I not like make a little camp next to these demons?
I just sent your friend a quest.
Oh yeah, accept F1.
Ah, yep. Now if I click on you.
Done.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, look at that.
Hey, oh, you're 3.4 kilometers away.
Wait, are we in a different area then?
What?
Oh my god, we actually are. So are you running to me then?
I'm gonna start heading there, yeah.
I'm going to be running towards the town as well, though. I'm not going to be running towards you, just a heads up. Oh, Kyle, guess what? Found another tree.
Oh, sick, Dan. I found a shrine to the Aether gods. What the is that? What the is that? It did 500 damage in a singular hit. It was like dust mite on the ground.
You should get out of there
I'm
right
to get
now.
To you. There's a god.
Kyle, you should chop some trees on the way to me as well. We could be lumberjack brothers. I'm just trying to say evening to someone as I walk past them, but my anxiety is going to kick off.
Evening. Good chat.
So stupid.
You ready for it to be real cringe, bro? I'm going to go up to
the go on.
Evening travellers, what brings you on this journey?
Right, Kyle, there seems to be a bit of a glitch in my house, okay?
Oh, what's that, Dan?
Well, I've just TP'd to it, and now I've spawned underneath it in some sort of prison. I'll send you a video of what I'm looking at right now. What is this? What have I done to deserve this abuse? I have actually had to spend another 70 Azov to get back to teleport to the same town I teleported to originally. Excellent kill, soldier! Can I have some of that meat? No, don't.
Keep on talking like that, I'm gonna eat your ass, huh?
He turned around, it's like he knew. Oh, when you're ready, we can head back to those farms and get our soil. Oh, they've invited you to join.
No! You're with me!
Oh, invited to the company?
Company, New World Company. Oh, I can create one. Oh, I'm gonna create one. I will design us one. Don't you worry. I am an artist, Kyle. There we go. Create company. Send company invite into the company.
Oh, the Rimlickers. Yeah, can't wait to join this company. All right, let me open this crate. Please be something. It's 13. It's my lucky number.
A pair of fucking pants!
Oh, it was a cave. Oh, should we go in? There's nothing here, is there? It's like the perfect place for a boss fight as well. What is this?
Well, you never know. There may be one that may spawn.
Oh, yep, there is. Kyle?
Oh, I need the bear. Okay, I have the free shot put.
Oh, wow, that did some damage.
Oh, yay. Can I cheese it? Get up on a ledge.
Okay. Oh my god, we actually cheesed this. No, we're not.
No. Ow!
The swimming in this game is so worst.
Why am I just walking like I'm the Terminator?
I feel like I got power armor on or something.
Hey, gang, go stand at the edge of the water. I'm gonna come out of the water like the Terminator, ready?
Yeah, you look just like him, mate, walking into other reeds and stuff.
I didn't know there were reeds there.
Hey, Kyle, there's another puma over there.
So Mr. Excel and I discovered excavation raids in this game and thought, you know what, let's give it a go. We're strapping young lads who's ready to take on the world, not really aware of the dangers that were ahead. I've been invited to a group. I'm joining. Oh yeah, look at the boys. Yeah, the boys!
Oh, we're about to get showered out for being shit! Oh god, what are we doing?
We said we wanted good
we're
things.
We're so underleveled.
We said we wanted it.
I'm actually low-key nervous about this. I'm not doing much damage, but I'm trying.
We're just here to help, that's it.
Die! I like how we're targeting the better players. It's good. Yeah. Oh, he's targeting me now! Oh no!
It was a mistake, What? It's that electric thing from Scooby-Doo, man! I got...
It's a Mad Mackenzie. Oh my...
Oh, you said you wanted a boss!
Oh my god, what is this beast? It dropped something, it dropped a succulent bone!
Oh, f*** yeah!
Oh, there's another one.
What is that big thing?
Oh, there's a unit! What is that? It's Zippy!
his name is Zippy!
I don't know what's going on right now.
I'm just swinging at whatever everyone else
does. I know, I am literally spamming L2. And I'm asleep.
Thank you, yeah. Oh my god!
What the fuck?
What is that thing?
Oh my god, we're both stunned. Eat the honey. Eat all the honey.
Bro, I'm dead. F***ing hell. Wait, why can't I come in? I'm like blocked by a door, bro.
Oh,
I can't come
are.
In.
Oh no.
I come out. How's it going in there, Kyle? You alright?
Yeah,
get in, boys.
Two, one.
Yeah. Well done, boys. Well done.
After our great success on the first raid, we kind of went into the next one a little overconfident on our recent success, not really aware that we were in fact in a higher level zone.
Give you a race. A W race up the stairs. We're gonna get kicked, man. Oh, I can't believe I'm doing another one of these.
Yeah,
for God's sake. Okay, so Kyle, I want to warn you. The enemies that are in front of us right now, they have skulls instead of levels.
Yeah, Dan, I'm already dead.
Jump over, Kyle. I want to see you make this jump for my video.
Oh, Dan.
What's that?
Oh, I've got one on me.
Oh, no, I'm sorry about that.
Help. I'm too low level for this shit.
All I wanted to do was level my wood coin.
They're all dead. The whole team's dead.
Oh, right off.
Oh, there's more. Watch me throw a hatchet in this man's head. I fucking missed.
Oh, bro, I can't get past the lasers.
Excuse me, we don't have Azov staffs. Can you come back for us when you get the chance, please?
just dance.
Rest is coming back. Bruh. This man's brother.
How much longer does this go on for?
I have children to cook dinner for.
I want to do.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, there's the boss. So... should I throw a hatchet at it?
I'm staring this guy out. Hello. We are the Rimlicker clan. He runs away.
Humor is not funny, Dan.
What was a ginger?
Gamer Girl squads.
Gamer Girl.
Hi. Oh, they're with me. This is how you get girls. F*** yeah, you just say hi to them.
Fast travel failed. Why is my fast travel failed? That's a bit clapped.
Oh, what? Not what I was expecting you to say. Oi! Who the f*** shot me? Sorry, am I John F. Kennedy? I just got shot out of nowhere. Ready? Ready? Woo. Oh, Dan, I f***ed up. Oh, I didn't die.
There's no way. There's no way I only took a quarter damage then. I want to become an impressionist.
Oh, you want... What type of voice is he going to do, Dan?
Like... Just porn video. It's like, you did a little voiceovers and stuff at the start. So it's like... So Stacy was getting ready to get... Bow wow. And then Steve went in. Oh my god, here.
What sort of porn videos are you watching that they have a Dr. Seuss narration? Why do you look like Robin Hood from Shrek?
At least I look like something. You just look like a jip over. I found on the streets.